HONK Control Goose, and I am here with a very important message about military-style assault weapons. Please pay close attention to the lyrics of this song. Here go a police and my adults, a death machine. He go by the name of AR-15. He black and scary, make you die of fright. Most of your foot aren't even close to right. I have done no actual research. I am not a scientist. I program a computer. He go 5-6, he go a 2-2-3. Most of your motherfuckers don't know what that means. He go a pistol grip, a 5-position stack. If you don't like it, you can suck my dick. All of my facts are wild conjecture and third-party hearsay. He got Democrat versus the NRA. Everybody freaking in the USA. Republican say gun is a cool, but all the kids is scared to go to school. I don't condone no gun violence and no school, no how. Ben of one say you don't need one to hunt. One of one go ahead and rhyme with punt. Coyote don't want to love no 5-5-6. Prairie dog says it sucks some dicks. The cartridge is very small. It is a warming round. We ban this gun, we make it safe for all. Well, I ban one when you can ban them all. 30 caliber round magazine clip. Use this term, I look a dumbass. Please make sure that you know what you are talking about. I don't stop till my song is done. Now you know all about this gun. It's military in style, that is true. What happens next is up to you. Now you know all you need to know about military style assault weapons. If your discourse gets you backed into a corner, sing these words verbatim. They will help you.